Yeah, I think my sport's quite similar to yours in terms of judo. It's a very male-dominated sport. It's a fighting sport. When you think of fighting, you think men, brawls, you know, that kind of thing. You don't think what women fight in. And actually, a lot of the time, if I meet people and they go, oh, you've got muscles, what do you do? And I'm like, I do judo. What, you fight people? You don't look like a fighter. You're too pretty to be a fighter. And you get that a lot.